Hi, I am Akshay Kapoor. I am from the National Capital Region, New Delhi, and I'm 28 years old. I've been racing since 2016, and I race as an individual participant right now, of course under Team Mars Racing. And the newly laid out track that I have seen from the past round is really nice. And you know, it has very fast corners and the chicanes are very much fun to drive on. It's a very different track from the previous one, as that one was a very technical track and this one is a very, you know, like gutsy track. You need to be, you know, very fast into the corners, out of the corners, all four tires are skidding. It's a very nice effort by the track and the organizers. Amazing. My hobbies are like 4x4 driving, billiards, squash, badminton, and some bodybuilding, powerlifting. Of course, you can, you know, make out from my structure. And professionally, I would be saying that I've been working for Siemens Limited since 2016. Finally, completely entering into the motorsports thing. I left my job and have started another job because the demands of that job were much higher than the current one. But of course, I'm an electrical and electronics engineer, and that's what I do when I'm not racing. It would be, you know, typical North Indian Mughlai food or Chinese food and all these things, but of course, I like good grilled chicken, boiled chicken, and you know, all these healthy foods. I am into them because once you start working out and the body gets detoxified, you don't enjoy, you know, heavy foods anymore. So it's a lifestyle. Not really, but yeah, once in a blue moon, you can say. Well, all-time favorite movie, I do not have a single favorite, but recently I've seen Ford versus Ferrari. It was very nice. Then Rush is good. And a few more, namely would be, you know, classic Terminator fan. And Rocky, Rambo, okay. All these kind of movies. They give you good aggression while, you know, working out, or, you know, that temperament that you need in the Formula LGB category especially is really required, and I really like those kind of movies. Well, I don't follow any other sport very closely because it's Formula One only, you know, that I'm more interested in. All-time favorite could be Ayrton Senna. Michael Schumacher is there, and then in current racing drivers, Hamilton is good. I would have pursued my electrical engineering career and, you know, would have been working for another MNC after Siemens Limited, something like that.